just gonna sit down on the piano over there, play some tunes, and we'll just celebrate Christmas and the birth of Jesus Christ. So this piano was given to me by, oh, sure is dusty. Write my name. J plus J Hart, forever and ever. So this piano was given to me by my parents when I was 16 years old. What else? Oh, some of you all wonder what that means. If you don't read, I think that's Japanese. No, that's Mandarin. So that's Chinese character. That is, it's kind of a symbol for you stand who you are who you are. It's the different phases of the moon, of course, over here. Different phases of the moon. I love that. I was born in the new moon, so the brightest moon. You find that interesting tool?
Are you working
on a whole vacation? Play some tunes. I'll play some tunes. I tape my glasses up here because they're bifocals.